Ashley.
Well, Stan Depp, researchers looked at the lung tissue of 17 people who vaped, and most used cannabis or marijuana. And according to the Mayo Clinic, the lung damage looked like chemical burns. A pathologist said more data is needed, but meanwhile, the Federal Trade Commission wants to know more about the advertising practices of six e-cigarette makers. Those companies include Juul, RJ Reynolds, Logic Technology, and Enjoy. The FTC says it needs information on why there was such a large growth of the e-cigarette market from 2015 to 2018. So far, there have been 23 vaping-related illnesses reported in Maryland. Today, Maryland's health secretary announced the state will now require health care providers to report any suspected vaping lung injuries with their patients. Before, it was just voluntary. Also, the CDC says at least 18 deaths have been confirmed in 15 states. In the studio, Ashley Hinson, WBAL-TV 11 News.